We can easily get detailed information about the likes of the current user. We just need to call the API function on the Facebook object, passing over the string /me/likes. The returned value is an array with detailed information about the current user likes. If we print that array to the screen, this is what we get.